don't have the hurricane force winds we had yesterday.
No.
No tropical storm.
And no monsoon.
It's the second morning of delivery. We got all of the walls, floors, roof pieces delivered in two trips. We've got the floor boards set up on top of the skids. Steve's taking screws out of the last load we brought up that was used to contain our load. And it's not raining, sun's out, no wind, beautiful day. It's great to be alive.
Okay, we have our floor joists all laid out, and the two halves were set down, and now the two joists in the middle have to be fastened together with some screws. We're going to use these things, and then we'll put some end connectors on the joint just to hold everything together, and then we'll be able to jack the assembly up in the air and attach the skids with some metal connectors, and then we'll put the jack stands in place. So if you've seen the other videos, you see we got the scaffolding jack that we cut down. An assembly I welded together from scrap metal, and that's what we'll use to level our building out. We'll put some gravel down underneath the pads, and that'll be what holds it up.
of the coffee?
It's kind of like instant coffee.
Again, that's just the rough. Thank you.
wall there.
Pick it up first. Don't drag it. Just gotta lift. Okay. Push the bottom in.
Yeah, I'm trying.
Thank you.
then do you wrap that all the way around and staple it off?
Yeah.
I
And the last fascia board going up. Number 10. So Steve, how's it going up there?
A little breezy up here today.
Getting a good tan?
That?
I said, are you getting a good tan?
Yeah, pretty good tan.
Is that where Santa's gonna come down?
I don't think so.
You won't fit, right? Well, we got the last of the membrane going up here. Two more on the back, but looking pretty good, Steve.
Thank you.
Later.